Hello everybody, you are welcome to this channel, Ascent Education and Skills. I am Atanu Betal and in this video lecture, we discuss about the topic, the physical properties of the cis and trans configuration of a compound, means physical properties like melting point, boiling point, refractive index, solubility, these physical properties based on the cis and trans configuration of the compound. For cis and trans configuration of the compound, what are the values of these physical properties, which one is greater than other. This is the point of discussions right in this video, and watch this video up to the end because this video is going to be very important for you. Let's before starting the discussion about this topic, I would like to remind you that if you are new to this channel or you do not subscribe this channel, then you can subscribe it now. Now let's start our discussion about the physical properties of the geometrical isomers, that are cis and trans isomers. Cis and trans configuration of a compound, physical properties are different. Cis configuration and trans configuration shows different physical properties, and our discussion is about this. Look at this compound. This one is called trans isomer, trans compound, because see, the two methyl groups are in opposite direction. Here among the methyl and hydrogen, methyl has higher priority, and among hydrogen and methyl, here also methyl has higher priority. So when the higher priority groups are in opposite direction, that are called the trans conformation, sorry, trans configuration. So in the trans configuration, the trans 2-butene is like this, and in cis configuration, the butene is like this one, where methyl groups are in the same side. So now, first question is that the melting point of the trans isomer is higher than cis. Look at the symmetry of this molecule. The trans isomer is a symmetrical molecule, and trans isomer, as it is in the means higher symmetry of these molecules, this molecule can fit in the crystal lattice well. And due to the fitting of the crystal lattice well, the trans isomers show a compact bonding, and for this reason the trans isomer have higher melting point, higher heat energy is required to melt this compound. Okay, to overcome the bonding force of this compound, higher heat energy is required for the case of the trans isomer. Okay, because in case of trans isomer, the two methyl group are in opposite side and it has a very symmetrical shape. So for this reason it has higher melting point. But in case of cis isomer, here two methyl groups are in the same side and the symmetry, here a poor symmetry is present. Due to the poor symmetry of this molecule, this do not fit in the crystal lattice well. Okay, so here the symmetry is poor, and for this reason this cis compound cannot fit in the crystal lattice well, and for this reason this have lower melting point than this. Trans isomer have higher melting point than the cis isomer. This is the first discussion point, and after that the cis isomer has higher boiling point. Okay, the cis isomer has higher boiling point and dipole moment and solubility. Look at the cis isomer. Here the direction of the bond moment for this cis 2-butene is like this, and the overall moment, dipole moment in this direction net. So in case of the cis 2-butene, it has a large dipole moment, and due to the dipole moment, the large dipole moment, this molecule is polar in nature. The polarity have high polarity in this molecule. But in case of the trans isomer, the equal magnitude of bond moment, these two bond moment are in opposite direction, so therefore net dipole moment of this molecule is zero. Net dipole moment of this molecule, means trans compounds, should be zero or negligible. And for this reason, that trans compound have negligible or zero dipole moment, these trans isomers have no polarity. no polarity, where the cis isomer is a polar molecule, it has a large dipole moment. So in case of cis isomer, as it has a large dipole moment and polarity, its boiling point is higher. Okay, its boiling point is higher because of the of its polar nature, rather than in trans compound where it is a non-polar compound. So due to the presence of polarity in the cis compound, the cis compound has higher boiling point, and dipole moment is higher in case of the cis isomer than in the trans isomer. In trans isomer, the dipole moment is negligible and or zero, you can say zero. And if you talk about the solubility case, the cis isomer have higher solubility due to its polar nature, and the trans isomer has low solubility because of its non-polar in nature. And refractive index is higher in the case of the cis-2-butene rather than in the trans-2-butene. So these are the differences in the physical properties of the cis-2-butene and the trans-2-butene. And similarly, you can make this discussion for any types of geometrical isomers, cis and trans, that you can find this type of differences between the physical properties of the cis isomer and trans isomer. Okay, so this one is the discussion about the physical properties of the cis compound and the trans compound for an organic compound in the cis configuration and in the trans configuration. What are the differences between the physical properties of these two configurations? That is the point of discussion right in this video, and I discuss this topic. Okay, and if you have any problem regarding these discussions, if you have any questions regarding these discussions, that you are not understanding this point or anything, any question or any suggestion, you can write in the comment section below. And you can watch this type of other videos from the playlist that I made in this channel. And if you find this video is useful to you, then you can like this video. And if you find this channel is giving you some useful contents and useful contents and some useful videos are present in this channel, and I continually upload this type of videos. So for this reason, you can subscribe this channel.